All new on 7 Eyewitness News at 11 tonight, former Sabres owner and Paychex founder Tom Golisano is set to make a new investment here in Western New York. An official announcement is scheduled for tomorrow morning. Well, right now we don't really know many details, but we're told the billionaire's latest investment is expected to create some 80 new jobs at Bach USA, a new company that makes tablets here in the Queen City.